We are well prepared. We are ready for the semi-finals, and we hope for positive results. And we should also thank our fans back home for supporting us, and also pray that and request that you continue supporting us and also pray for us. But we hope for the best.